front page of some magazine. Too many cameras and no money.